Can I sue my employer for not giving me my W-2? Vitaliy Kertchen. No, you can't sue the former employer for not sending you a W-2, especially considering your employer has until January 31st. You may be able to sue them if they really didn't send your withholding to the IRS, but if that's the case, you're thanks for watching. Please subscribe.